Hi, seventh sense. Does it sound any bells? No, I'm not talking about something beyond the sixth sense. The seventh sense is just a catchy phrase for me to introduce a very interesting and powerful exercise that you can do in just 7 minutes, and hence the connection to seventh sense. In just 7 minutes, any time of the day, whenever you choose, morning, evening, any place, sitting, standing, or when you're actually traveling in a bus or in a plane or whatever, or when you're watching TV, this exercise can be easily deployed for literally several benefits, right from the top of the head to the tip, as they say at the toe. A lot of benefits that you have in doing these exercises. Just scroll below this video to look at the description of the video to see the benefits of each of the steps that I'm going to teach you. There are quite a lot, right from organs to blood circulation to mood enhancement to instant energy to digestion to prevention of several ailments. There are quite a lot of benefits. For doing this, all we need is just a place to sit and just two hands, that's all. Apparently, the points in the hands are connected to all the organs and bones and whatever that actually make us healthy in our body. And that's what we are going to use to ensure that we remain healthy. And at just 7 minutes a day, you can do it before food, after food, whenever you have time in between. Let's look at each of the movement quickly and then learn how to do it. Some of these you may have to do it 30 seconds with one hand and 30 seconds with another hand to arrive at 1 minute, but it constitutes one moment. Let us look at the first movement that we are going to see. Once we are through with that, we'll go to the second movement of that. The first movement is like this. Take your left hand. You have to hit as forcibly as you can without hurting yourself. Like this, punch your hand for say about 30 seconds. And then change to the right hand, to the left hand. Punch like this for 30 seconds. That completes movement one. If you have done it for a minute, do a mental count. Now we are going to look at the second movement. Take your left hand like this and then like this for 30 seconds. Swap hands. Now take the right hand and with the left hand keep slapping your wrist like this. Okay. Second movement is over. Now let's go to the third movement. This is something that we have done quite often, or we like to receive it whenever we have done some good work, clapping. But when you clap, ensure that all these points meet. A lot of yogic energy that are hidden behind this which gets released like this. One minute over. Three movements. Now the fourth movement, just lock your hand like this and then rub the fingers hard in between. It will generate a lot of heat and you will see tremendous amount of energy flow throughout your body. Count yourself to a minute and then stop, relax a bit. Now four movements are over. Now we are going to move to the fifth movement. Take your hands like this. Either you can rub or better exactly like this. Hit the edge of the palm on either side like this for a minute. With that, we complete the fifth movement. Now we go to the sixth movement, which is take this portion of the hand, this portion of the hand, and then you're going to hit them against each other as forcibly as you can, but be sure that your body is able to adjust the speed and the force with which you're able to do. Six movements are over. The last movement, it's take your wrist like this, cup it, and then just rotate with the fingers like this. 30 seconds. Now take the left hand to the right hand. 30 seconds. Okay, this is over. 7 minutes. That's all it takes for you to be healthy. Now let me just give you a recap. Right from the first movement onwards to the last movement, so that you are quite clear in terms of how the entire build-up is done. Okay, first movement, second movement, third movement, fourth movement, fifth movement, sixth movement, seventh movement. You will feel as if you have done almost half an hour to 45 minutes of a brisk exercise, and surprisingly, with just this movement, you literally exercise every portion of the body. You can continue to do all other exercises, breathing or walking or yoga or whatever you are comfortable, you are already doing. Just add this to your existing routine. In just 7 minutes, of course, you can do it as many times as you want in a day, whenever you have the free time to do it. You will find that within a few days or a week or 2 weeks, you will find tremendous amount of health changes, right from digestion to coming down of hypertension and feeling a positive energy. Go ahead, improve your health quotient and stay healthy. These are the times, whether you stay inside the house during the lockdown period or after the lockdown period, you go out, wherever you are, whenever you are, you can carry this exercise with you. Just simple 7 moments and 7 minutes, you will be healthy. Stay home. Stay fit, stay healthy.